At Fairview, as a school, we've all been working very hard to create a climate that is not only conducive to academic growth, but one that also facilitates social and emotional development. We chose Mr. George Anthony to come to Fairview for a couple different reasons. Mr. Anthony is an alumni of Fairview, as his daughter went here. She graduated fifth grade 2 years ago. And we also had him, my first year here at Fairview, do a similar presentation. We had such positive feedback from the students and the teachers and the parents. We thought that it was really appropriate and important to have him back here to share his message.
It's important for our students to be exposed to Mr. Anthony and Mr. Crescitelli's program, Stand Up and Lead, because New Jersey has the strongest legislation right now on the books for anti-bullying. Our children need to know that it's okay that they are not to be bullied. We want them to become positive leaders, and we also want them to learn how to resolve conflict when they come across it in the classroom or on the playground.
One of the most important things that we believe is that you get the skills and the training into the hands of the students. This way they have the language, so when they see a situation happening, they know how to not just react to it, but how to respond to it. So what we do is believe in just getting to the kids, teach them the skills, and they use these skills like tools to build safer communities, more stronger communities, and when they see their words take effect, they realize, yes, I can make a difference in my community, I can make a difference in my own life. At the same time, I see other children having an impact in my life as well.
Today's program will focus on positive leadership. The group will discuss how to maintain friendships, how to deal with conflict, and how to interact appropriately in several different types of situations. We wanted to get this program as close as we could to the beginning of the school year so we can set the tone right from the start. Children need the skills to interact appropriately with their peers on a daily basis. The sooner we can get these skills in the hands of our students, the more successful of a school year we would have.
I think it's important for students to understand the importance of treating others with respect, and it also gives children strategies that if they are being bullied, they know what to do in that situation. I hope that students will understand what it means to bully others, to understand what it means to be bullied, and to come up with the strategies that they might need if they suspect that they are being bullied and how they should go about dealing with that situation. And to also understand that bullying other children can cause a lot of hurt feelings and can cause children to feel unsafe in their environment.
The kids know that what we heard today I can use immediately in my life. And this is the key to Stand Up and Lead, or the key to our strategies, is that they are used immediately. And they come to me the next day, Mr. Anthony, you know, I had the situation and I used this word, I used this language, and it worked. It worked. And they realized in that moment that they have the ability to create that powerful change.